his career performing on the Mickey Mouse Club with Justin Timberlake, and now Justin has signed him as his first artist on his new record label. Here to perform Money, please welcome the amazing Matt Morris.
Money matters when you're broke, and money fixes for a while. If you got money in your wallet, you got permission to enjoy yourself for a while. But money burns, money turns the very best into the worst criminal child. Money matters, money kills, money makes the world go round. But money. Money, money ain't the villain. Money. Oh, dollar bills, buying bills, giving thrills in the evening. Sunset light, middle seat in the back. In between a couple hooligans, sunset light. Light them up, put them down, going downtown to find some late tonight. Dollar bills, give them thrills in the back of their best friend's ride. But money, money ain't the villain. Money. Change, tell me how you make change with the money. Oh, yeah. Well, money matters when you're broke, and money fixes.
Murphy, I predict you're about to get very excited. Now here to perform one more song, please welcome back Matt Morris with special guest Charlie Sexton and the very talented Justin Timberlake.
She was a girl living in the city, carrying all the little, praying for the electricity to keep it warm for the little ones. Nobody made her wise to things a girl might find in the belly of a hungry man who
don't care nothing about his bloodline. She got lost in the bloodline, heavy cost of a bloodline. She goes on, she cries at night and keeps alive the bloodline. So much riding on the bloodline. Why is he hiding from the bloodline? It ain't right, she cries at night and keeps alive the bloodline. She heard heaven is invite only, reserved for Christian soldiers, not unwed girls living in the city, asking for change from strangers. Her father said Jesus loves her, even though she never married. God loves her more than the Christians do. She's part of his holy bloodline. She got saved in the bloodline. The price he paid for the bloodline changed her life. She cries at night and keeps alive the bloodline. She believes in the bloodline, lives and breathes by the bloodline. With all her might, she cries at night and keeps alive the bloodline. I should have never left her to shoulder all the burden. She probably won't forgive me. God might not either. I made a cross and lay it on her back, but I never broke her spirit, and she owes that to her bloodline. She stayed strong for the bloodline. I did wrong, now the bloodline. She went on, she cried at night and kept alive the bloodline. Sacrificed for the bloodline. Paid the price for the bloodline.